what's up? I'm on my way to Dothan, Alabama tonight to play at the Uptown. They had me for the grand opening and apparently liked what they heard, and they've been having me back ever since. It's cool because it's the closest thing I have to a regular gig where I live. Even though it's not in my hometown, it's about an hour and a half away from where I live. It's neat to have that regular gig there that people can come out and see you, and you kind of build a local audience. It's a small club, so the stage is like only big enough for about two, three musicians. So to keep costs down and things like that, I generally just play solo with backing tracks. They have a house sound system, which is nice. Anytime I don't have to bring my own sound, I'm all for it. Tonight I've got a friend of mine I'm excited to bring on. He's sitting in with me playing trombone. We'll see how it goes. Well, I just pulled up to the Uptown, so it's time to go in and set up. So I had a fun show at the Uptown, and I just got home. It is about 2:30 in the morning, so I'm going to unload and go crash. But I will see you guys next time. Thanks for hanging out with me.